It's crazy. What am I doing?
Hard decision. Ever tried one of those new energy drinks?
No.
Well, they said it's supposed to be like a 5-hour energy, but they don't mean it.
Yeah, sure.
What are you doing here, Ethan?
What?
Who told you to come?
I got a call. Is that you?
Well, I'm not just some stranger wanting to talk to you.
Well, is there something I can help you with?
I need you to help me with how slow that one.
Seriously?
Ethan, the FBI has chosen you. You have a job.
What?
Look, you're smart and you're athletic. You're the type of person we need to steal.
Great, but how?
Let me interrupt you real quick. Remind you that you missed me in the fill of action. That doesn't make sense, but then again it does, because you know what I'm talking about.
What's going on?
Our mission. We've been given an intercepted red power. Device from a violent group called RIP. They're spread out along the headquarters of the West Coast, so they're working for a big fish. Right now our job is to get the device. We weren't chosen by chance. The FBI chose you for a reason.
So you're invading their privacy?
Yes, and believe me, there's not that much excitement.
Wow. So, I got called to help you.
I already got a team standing by. You're in or you're out.
And if I say no?
I'm sure you can do it.
All right.
Ethan, I need you to tell me that you're accepting this mission and you work to tell no one of your business tonight.
Agreed.
I'm sure you're wrong.
Follow me.
Ethan, is it Noah and Cam?
What's up?
All right, we don't have a lot of time. There's a drop tonight. RIP's gonna send their product to an international buyer. Unless we stop. It's gonna be here at the welding factory for an hour. They're gonna keep it here until they make the exchange.
What's the move?
Our strategy is to get Ethan to the intel. We do what we can to get him distracted, and that's my job. I want you and Ethan to move through the middle. I'll take the east side, and I'll set up distractions. And I'll make sure you get to it.
Ethan, you stay behind me until you're ready to make the grab, and I'll cover you the rest of the way.
Dad is here going to tell us how this is set up.
Okay, this is a flat premises. Okay? 5 members, every 20 feet.
You're all going to have earpieces. Now, on this mission, we're going by code names. I'm Data, Sean is Ghost, Cam is Assault, and Ethan, you're Runner.
Okay.
All right, we all good?
Yep.
What's so important about this item that RIP is going to sound like?
The FBI have reason to believe that there's a code for very heavy explosives.
Nuclear?
Maybe. We'll be fine. Ethan? Let's go.
Technology right now, so I can't really see you guys in the dark. So watch yourselves.
Thanks. How far do we need to go?
Run to the middle portal. Far end of the factory, stop there. named Carl Moe. He is the one who makes exchanges like these. When Carl sets the case down and answers his phone, Runner, I'm gonna need you to go and sit right under him. You gotta make it fast. Okay, two moving away. I'm gonna give Carl the call.
Hello? Hello?
Go.
Who is this? Is this the buyer? Hello? Hey! Hey, come on, come on, come on!
They're coming after us, Soul. Stop them! Ghost, fall back!
Alright, Vern, go, go! I'll meet you in the middle!
Hey, where's the salt?
He'll be here.
You good?
I'm good. You? Alright, let's go. Wait, wait, wait. Ah!
Data!
Data!
Oh, shit.
Check, someone check the footage!
Keep walking.
It's gone! It's gone!
Who did Looks this? Like he's been stabbed.
No, who did this? Stay with me.
Who did this?
Let's go, let's go.
Hey, boss.
Hey, boss. Don't tell me you didn't get the codes.
One was killed.
Who killed who?
One of them was killed, but it wasn't us, sir.
What? Something's not right. We gotta get out of here. Someone call the boss and tell him that we lost the codes. And we gotta get them back. Come on.